Hi everyone, poem recitation and theme is my garden. Let's start. There is a garden in my house, a garden full of flowers. I love to be there all the time and spend just hours and hours. There are roses every kind and lilies in the pool, sunflowers looking trim and bright, and jasmine's white and cool. There's a lawn of velvet grass, so soft and oh so green, like a carpet beneath my feet, the nicest I have seen. There are bulbous parrots too, and quails in the tree, and sparrows everywhere, and butterflies so free. The frisky squirrel with his nuts, I showed them all to you, and after you have met them all, you love them like I do. Thank you.